Hey guys, I've been waiting so long, 3 days, but it's felt so long. So I wanted to say that I made a birdcage. I will show you the pictures just now, but I've ordered some finches, four different kinds of finches. Two of them are the same species, but one's a boy and one's a girl. So I will be showing you all of the finches, and I will show you what the cage looks like. First, check out some pics of the cage. This is what the cage looks like from the inside. We have little things hanging for them. We have the food and water bowls, and we have the sticks that they're going to sit on, different sizes, of course, so that their little toes can get exercises. Well, it can exercise. But either way, we also have this one nice soft thing where they can sleep on, and yeah, let's check out the four finches that we got. These are the birdies. They're enjoying themselves. Look how my dogs are reacting to them. Guys, be careful, okay? We don't want to like stress them out. Toodles. Stop pawing the cage. Pawing, you get it? No, honey, don't paw the cage. Don't paw the cage. Don't do it, baby girl. It's new friends for you, okay? It's new friends for you. The first finch. Okay, so this one is the Java sparrow. I'll show you the picture. Yeah, this is one of the birdies that I got. It was a Java finch, and it looks exactly like mine, so I'm assuming it's a Java finch. Then I got a zebra finch. Most people know where the zebra finches come from. It's Australia. They come from Australia. And then the Goldian finch. I just call them rainbow finches. But that's not their name. I have to learn to say their name. I will pronounce it just now after I learn how to say it. Okay, well, either way, the rainbow finch, the Goldian finch. I feel like I'm saying it completely wrong. They are also native to Australia. And with the Java finch, they are native to Indo. No. Their kingdom is. Animala. Yeah. Oh, I feel so terrible. Oh, I have to. I feel so stupid. Okay, let me Google this. I will call you back in a sec. I finally learned how to pronounce both of the names. I feel so bad. Okay, well, the rainbow finch, as I call it, is Goldian. Yeah, that's its name. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, and then let me listen to this again. Okay. Where the Java sparrow, the Java finch, is from is Animalia. Gracious me, even Heidi's laughing at me. Look. Oh, goodness. Okay. Yes. Your golden finch is, it's weird because, what I've heard at least is, the females are the ones with the white chest, and then the males are the ones with the purpley chest. Yeah, that's at least what I've heard, so correct me if I'm wrong. Let me know in the comments down below, and please ignore the fact that I forgot two names of one bird and a place. Either way, things have changed a lot since we have made this video. A lot. So, what actually happened was I kept one of the golden finches. The one finch was had the white chest. I kept the one with the purple chest, and the Java finch I also gave away. As well as the white-chested one. And then the zebra finch I also gave away to friends of mine, because they also really wanted them. What was weird, though, was it probably cost, like, a little under $1,000. Yuan. Yuan. There's a giant difference between $1,000 and 1,000 yuan. It cost under 1,000 yuan to get this. If it was $1,000, that would be equivalent to 6,000 yuan. Okay, but either way, I'm just calculating this in my head, so it's probably not the exact number. But either way, I was able to get another white finch. So, a baby white finch, I got another zebra finch, and then I got two finches that... I'll show you the pictures. Here we have the one finch. The one with the purple chest is still here. And then we have a different zebra finch, and then the other kind of finch. I'll let you know what they are called. Okay, so for the white finch that I have, they literally just call them white finches. Otherwise, you can call them white zebra finches. So, yeah, there's no real difference to what I just called them. Okay, so the finches that I got, they're also called golden finches. But I did want to say that if they are called golden finches, then they might as well also come from Australia. Let's see. Go back. There we go. They're giving me a white finch bakery. Okay. Where are they from? Okay. White finch from that. Oh, okay. Are they from Australia as well? Is Finch from? What country is Finch from? Okay. You get finches all over the world, but I'm assuming the white finches are from Australia. TW, just so you know, while I was busy Googling all of this, my dad went ahead and got us a pizza. So, yep, pepperoni and pineapple with ham. Like, that's a different pizza. This one's pepperoni.